Hello guys. Is the release date of the new Aerofly update already next week? And some confirmed features. Enjoy the Aerofly news from 3rd October. Since last Sunday, no bugs have been found in the beta version. This means that all bugs have been removed. So, I don't see a reason why the update shouldn't be released soon. I expect the update to be released next week or in 2 weeks. I can imagine that the update will be released with the new iPhones on the 13th of October. Next, an IPAX moderator has confirmed that there will be an autopilot in the EC-135 helicopter. And that's it with the Aerofly news of the 3rd of October. Tomorrow I'll make a video to Aerofly FS 2021. I have some really interesting news. Please subscribe to this channel to always be up to date on Aerofly news. Thank you for watching and good night.